Hello dear students, a very good afternoon to all of you. So today we'll start our next schedule, that is schedule number 5. Okay, and the name of the schedule number 5 is what? Organ system. Okay, so in this schedule we will discuss about the different organ system. So as we know, in our body, or the human body, is a wonderful machine. There are so many different functions are going on in our body, or there are so many different functions works togetherly in the human body. Okay, but how these all the functions are going on in our body? So these all the functions are running smoothly in our body due to the different system. Okay, so that each and every system is doing its work properly. So there are the different systems are working in our body. So basically, if we'll talk about the different system, then there are the 8 main systems are working in our body. But it is a very hectic job to keep all these systems in our mind. Okay, so today we'll discuss that how we'll keep all these systems in our mind. Okay, so to see that, there is one trick, and we are going to see that this trick, how to, with the help of that, how to remind any time the different systems which are working in our body. Okay, so before going to start the lessons from the schedule number 5, we'll discuss about these tricks, or we'll discuss about these different systems. Okay, so to keep in the mind different 8 systems which are working in the mind, there is one sentence that you have to keep in the mind. The sentence is what? Mr. Dr. Sen C. Okay, what is the sentence? Mr. Dr. Sen C. So these are the 8 letters, and these 8 letters refers the 8 system. Each and every letter, or this single letter, is refers the one system. Okay, now let's see which are that systems. We will see that here I have written the sentence again, Mr. Dr. Sen C. Okay, so let's see. So this M stands for the one system, that is nothing but what? Muscular system. Okay, so M means what? Muscular system. Muscular system means what? We, in that system, we are going to discuss the different muscles which are present in our body. Okay, next one is that R. Here R, we can write the respiratory system, or we can write the reproductive system also. Okay, so we can write that R, respiratory system. In the respiratory system, there are the different organs are there, how they works, which are their exactly functions, that we will discuss. Next one is there D. D stands for what? Digestive system. Okay, so there are the so many different digestive organs are there, togetherly they are doing the digestion process, that is only what? Digestive system. Again R is there, so here we will take what? Reproductive system. Next one is there S. S stands for what? Skeletal system. So in the skeletal system, we'll discuss about the different bones which are present in the human body. Next one, E. E stands for what? Excretory system. Now excretory system is what? The system which helps to throw out the waste material from the body. That system we will discuss in this excretory system. So this E stands for excretory system. Next one is there what? A. Or we can say this A stands for what? Nervous system. Okay, which is a very important system which controls the other remaining system. Okay, so that is what? A means what? Nervous system. And the last one is what? C. C, we can say that C refers the circulatory system. Okay, we can say that the C stands for what? Circulatory system. Circulatory system means what? The blood is get circulated in our body, and with the help of the blood, certain substances also get circulated in our body with the help of this circulatory system. So these are the main 8 systems which are works in the body. With the help of this 8 system, there are the so many other systems which are also working in our body. Okay, but in this schedule, we will discuss about majorly about these systems, or among these systems, we will discuss about the some systems in our schedule. Okay, so once again, I will repeat it. What? Mr. Dr. Sen C. So these are the 8 systems, means which system? Muscular system, respiratory system, digestive system, reproductive system,
skeletal system, excretory system, nervous system and the circulatory system. Okay, so this is all about today.
Today we have discussed that which are the systems which are works in our body, how we can remember these systems at any time. So in the next video we will move for the lesson for today. Thank you.